Melbourne's train network will grind to a halt next week with more industrial action planned. The union will hold a four-hour stop work on Thursday between 1 a.m. and 2 p.m. after talks with Metro Trains reached another stalemate. Union members will also refuse to check tickets on AFL Grand Final day, giving commuters a free ride. It'll be the third train strike to hit Melbourne this month.